Hey guys, I'm on my way to Utrecht. In the first place, I need a copy of Elvis in Atlanta. I didn't get a chance yet to pick it up last week when I was there at the store. They didn't receive it yet, so I had to wait a couple of more. So I hope that they have it and video. All right. And then while I'm in Utrecht anyway, I'm also gonna look for some, you know, other records. See what we can get. Right? So that's what we're gonna do today. Hope you like the video. Here we go. This is some kind of a thrift store that you can rent your own spot and sell your own stuff. So let's go in and see if they also have some records. Also a somewhat newer thrift store here around, so I'm gonna take a look there also, and I'm gonna take you with me. Here we go. So this is the one I'm talking about. This is one that all proceeds go to animal care and beat up animals and that kind of stuff. So I wonder if they have some records. So let's have a look. Nothing there. I just counted 6 records and nothing that I liked. So let's move on. Edition of On Stage. episode. They have a couple of records, but I hardly buy one here because they're crazy in prices. But let's have a look. That's actually one I would like to have, but it looks like shit.
So unfortunately, no Elvis in Atlanta. The store that I went to didn't receive it yet. I will tell you about it in a future video. All those record stores and thrift stores on LinkedIn, nothing really special to me, with the exception that I got me a very nice copy of Peace of Mind, Iron Maiden record, that I really wanted to have. I just basically sold all my picture discs because they sound awful, and I just wanted to replace them with black vinyl. And I didn't really care about replacing them with an issue or with the original, so, but I got me a nice original copy, Dutch pressing, of a Peace of Mind, so I'm really happy with that. So I didn't went to Utrecht for nothing. I just have to go back next week to get that copy of Elvis in Atlanta. So that's it.